What's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be starting the NBA 2K23 My Career. As you can see, I have a defensive anchor, and you know, I usually play with the centers, so you know, or build the centers. So you know, we're going to keep with the tradition and we're going to, you know, start the My Career. So yeah, thanks for watching and let's begin. Okay, so this is new. Choose your team. Now that you've got your build ready, it's time to select which teams is going to draft you. Life in the NBA has a lot of twists and turns, so make sure you pick a situation that's right for you. Right for me? Oh, I know what's right for me. The Golden State Warriors. Come on now. And my guy can hit jump shots too? I'm going to be out there killing it.
With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select MP.
Oh, they're booing the mess out of me. Damn. I don't know why my mom put faces like that. I don't know why. I guess I'll edit it later.
MP and Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship, a typically low-key affair. Has a little extra juice this year thanks to a budding rivalry between the mid-first round picks that started on draft night.
MP.
Oh!
What?
Oh,
MP's a terrible pick. I want the entire front office fired!
Come on! How y'all pass on Shep Owens, fam? Is you stupid?
Look, I'm a fan of the city, first and foremost.
Yeah.
And if MP is our guy, I want him to succeed.
Can I get this? Thank you.
This is a year!
MP is a champion, baby! Let's go!
All right, Shep, a lot of excitement here, but let me ask you, what do you make the fans booing MP when they drafted him instead of you?
I'm flattered, Nate, but I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone who passed on me, too. Especially for MP.
Yo, tell him.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Oh, rec league. You hear that?
Now, how can you say that when he's been a winner everywhere he's gone, Shep?
Yeah, so far. But at the NBA level, my talent is generational.
Let him know.
My style's impeccable.
Perfect.
There's no one else like me.
Nobody.
101.
They're going to regret drafting him over me. Watch.
Facts.
I can quote that?
Absolutely.
Quote him.
Quote that.
The man said quote him.
Quote him.
Why you still here?
Come on, no quote.
Let's go.
Woo!
Shep the
yes,
show!
Sir.
Showtime,
you
baby.
Already know.
Wow. All right, Kendrick. JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right to boo MP on draft night?
What? Of course they were right. If I'm from the city, I'm booing MP, I'm booing ownership, and I'm booing myself for sticking with this terrible franchise.
Booing himself.
Yeah, I might boo you too, Stan. Okay. Look, city fans know ball. And they know that Shep Owens, this guy's the truth.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning, Perk, but you've got no right to disparage MP like that. This kid's a collegiate champion, a tireless worker, and everyone raves about his leadership skills. Yes, Shep's a better athlete, but he hasn't won anything. That matters.
You know what really matters, JJ? Is your boy MP is ancient.
I'm sorry, what? Did you say ancient or anxious?
Ancient. Like an dead bird, tall grass, ancient. Okay? We know exactly what he's going to be. A rotation player at best. Shep Owens has all NBA upside. This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation player? A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk. And if it was such a huge mistake, why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
You know what, JJ? That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have an idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw, he's got serious character issues. You've seen his reality show.
I love it.
It's okay.
It's a good show.
This guy thinks practice is optional and LeBron James is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen. He's young. Let's not overreact. He'll learn and he'll grow.
You might be right, but nobody knows what either of these guys will be 5 years from now. So we need to calm down and let things play out.
Look, JJ.
Hey, at least JJ is on your side, babe.
Could jump out the gym. Honestly, there's going to be way worse than that.
Yo. How my two favorite lovebirds doing?
We're okay.
Y'all check out that Top Takes Daily segment. All right, look, man. Come on. I mean, it's no surprises, right?
No surprise.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were going to try and make a story out of this.
I mean, it's mostly funny to me at this point.
Mostly.
I mean, yeah, I don't want to be booed by fans, but, like, life is good right now. Like, I got a beautiful, brilliant, talented girlfriend who doubles as my business manager and up-and-coming agent.
I'm established.
Running a boutique agency whose sole purpose is to make the most out of my NBA career? Come on. Yo, where's Ashley, by the way? Like, we should be talking some PR on
we
this.
We should.
Yeah, nah, she had to take her dog to the vet. But, I mean, just a routine checkup, all right? So she'll be in later.
Good.
All right. But, yeah, man, you know, like I was saying, you know, like, I'm just going through some adversity right now. And that's it. You know, like, this is just another challenge for me to learn and grow from.
Exactly.
Man, that is exactly the mindset you need to be having, MP. That's what I'm talking about. Like, right now, you looking like a Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
I mean, but you know what a mean streak.
Fam, that's not what I'm going for right now.
Hey, Mr. Rogers is a babe.
Come on, back me up.
Babe, you serious right now?
Good guy, great sweaters. You don't like sweaters?
They're all right.
You look good in sweaters.
Okay. We can get back to whatever this is later, okay?
Okay.
Great. Look, I really don't mind if you watch your own press, MP. But afterwards, you gotta flush it, all
right?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Summer League Championship game is coming up. It is time to focus.
No doubt. No doubt.
All right.
Come on, let's get it.
Okay, all right. So if you want to get out into the city, shoot some hoops, I'll leave you to it. But the second you're ready to focus on that chip, come holler at me.
Come on.
That's
right. Got you.
All right, see you, Ricky.
I'll see you later, Mia.
All right, man.
Babe, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. It's all good. I'll check you later, okay?
All right, I'll see you.
Hey, you ready to head to the arena?
Always, man.
Then you all ready to go. Mila packed you a bag, and I just emailed over your itinerary.
Appreciate y'all, bro.
Anytime, man. You know, I wish I could go with you, but the MP train don't drive itself.
Come on now, man. Hey, another day, another dollar, right?
You already know. But I'll see you back here after you take care of Shep.
Yes, sir. Looking forward to it.
Have a good one, man.
Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do. Make sure these guys regret not drafting the truth. Shep Owens.
Hey, you crushing it, bro.
So good, yeah, Shep. The best.
Let's run it back. More energy, man.
Yeah, okay, that's what I was gonna say. I was thinking
too. MP. What's good, fam?
Not much, man. How are you?
Hey, it's all Gucci, fam. Just filming a quick shot about the game. Playing up the whole rivalry angle, you know? How your fans don't like you and all that.
They don't.
Y'all real funny, you know that? That sounds good, man.
I think that's the noise from, like, the green releases.
Whoa.
From the
sounds
people practicing.
Good. I'm gonna see you out there. Man, I'm trying to make that fire content, son.
No.
Give me something I can use.
Yeah. How about you, man?
Basically, you gotta play politics.
Now, look. I see what you're going for, Shep. But I can't pretend that I see myself competing with you, man. And that's not how I see things.
Bro, we're literally about to play for a chip, and you don't see yourself in competition with me? See, that's why your fans don't like you. You're soft.
He went there. Tell him, Shep.
Listen, man. All that noise don't make you a better player, Shep. I played in bigger games against bigger talent than you ever have. And I won more games than I've ever lost. So my track record speaks for itself, doesn't it?
Now you go have a good game, my man. I'm gonna see you out there.
Now you gonna have a good game, my man.
Man, he about to go cry.
I'm gonna see you out there.
Hey, your fans still don't like it.
Calling us noise. Shep, the show's about to make some noise.
Yeah, they gotta fix that because that noise is kind of annoying.
Mark, I'm in. 3.1. Do out the deep shot. All right. And switch to a zone. And then we go. Okay? All right, I'll catch you later. Forget about him.
Already done.
Focus on the things you can control tonight. From team perspective, it's obvious. Play well, secure your spot in the rotation. Hey. We want you here. We drafted you for a reason.
Mm-hmm.
Not him. Yes, there's noise. We hear it too. Good news is, you can control how loud or quiet it is based on how you handle Shep tonight.
I hear half the crowd chanting his name, coach. That's all the fuel I need.
It's a big game.
Ooh, I played a big game before.
That's right. Now go get it.
I got you.
Okay, objectives. A your highest six man. Okay. All right. I just gotta dominate as much as possible. Cause my being that I don't got like a in-game activation. Okay. I don't really care about all that. I just want to play now. So yeah, I'm gonna just do like the intangibles that sit there and make sure. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna just do the intangibles to make sure that I can contribute to this team and, you know, make the team. It's interesting though. They only, instead of like making you go like the college route and stuff, they just got you basically doing the summer league, which is interesting because a lot of the times I feel like things is like drawn out for no real reason. Get out of here, let's go. So my guy's defensive, but he actually has offense and stuff like that, but being that you basically gotta spend like 1,000 VC just to get him right. You know, I actually got to build up my VC, but I plan on doing that in All-Star Team Up videos when they come on. Let's go. I'm going to be teammate grade. But I mean, I expect that there has to be like some sort of upside for being like selfish. Quarter. Let's go. Wait, am I matched up with the guy? I think I am. Okay, yeah, I believe so. Honestly, I thought he was like Clint Capella. Get that out of here. Let's go. I feel like I'm like, I feel like I'm like Serge Ibaka a little bit. Uh-oh. Let's cut up. Get out of here. Let's go. Blocked. Let's go. Yeah, they're over there ignoring me. Hold on, if I click, oh, okay, that's how I activate my takeover. Oh yeah, I forgot that you could click down the right analog. No, my matchup scored. Okay, let's go. Easy money. Come here. So yeah, how I build like my bigs, I always make them sort of a hybrid. So I would either make it so that he can like shoot. Oh wow. So yeah, I would either make it so he can like shoot and be like big as hell, or make him like super big like Shaq. But he's athletic. Oh man. Ooh. Okay, 4 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist. So far we're smoking him, so I don't gotta really worry about much. Because a lot of the times you don't even really need like that much like badges or whatever the case may be. Oh yeah, let's go. Let's go. You're too small. Oh, let's go. Yeah, I don't even have high post moves like that. I'm cooking this boy. The one shot they made was off of like a mistake on my part. Yeah. That was the only shot that they made so far, and I think that's good. Well, let me set a screen. Because I don't think I got the team chemistry up yet to call for the pass. Oh, let's go! Plus, when you're playing on the MyCAREER, the computer, it just stays on you like glue. So, it makes it more difficult. Get out of here! No, that's not even a foul. But yeah, they stay on you like glue. So, it kind of makes it like real hard to basically like defend. It'd be nice if I could see my stats. Okay, yeah, they subbed me out. Alright. How much time is left? Oh. Okay. So yeah, I believe I got the same amount of points as the whole team. That's embarrassing. Place some defense. Oh no! I gotta make sure I score more points than all of you. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying to do like a whole lot more videos of like everything. Let's go. Way too small. Way too small. They're way too small, baby. Hopefully I get like VC out of this. You know, because I can really use it. I might make another player also, but I gotta see like what the type of player is gonna be. Cause I'm not gonna lie, that new architect's like building system is just like, it's kind of different. Right, wait, we get like 50 seconds. Plus, as a big man, I do like the little things, so it's like it's not hard for me to. Like get high teammate dudes and help my team win, because I know how to like crash the boards, rotate, defend the paint, double team properly. Can he shoot? Oh, okay. Okay, let's set the screen. Oh, let's go. I got sort of looks like James Wiseman, but I'm gonna edit him after the video goes off. Hopefully I unlock some badges too. What's interesting is that you can't actually like, I don't think you can go like number one in the draft. Let's go. Get off me. Dang, pick a little. I need to see my stat line. Oh. Yeah, okay. And I can run the board too. Too small. Honestly, the way I'm playing, I should have went probably like a little higher than this. It's crazy that they was coming at me talking all crazy, like as if that guy was like, the guy that I'm basically matched up with, they was talking as if he was like a top pick. Oh, cutter, dang. Ooh, that looked like a three. Do defense. You know, it'd be crazy if they have a storyline where they let a female come to like the NBA or whatever, like Brittany Griner. That'd be like an awesome story. There you go. Bang. These guys is getting smoked. They are garbage. I'm about to, I think I might be able to get like a triple double if I get the same amount of time. But I don't know like what my whistling is gonna be like. Oh, get that out of here. Give me that. Yeah. Buckets. Wide open. Start of the third quarter. They're really gonna have me out here just playing the whole game, killing them. Wait, let me see. Can I switch to the end? Oh yeah, I probably have to foul out, but you know what? I don't wanna do that because I don't wanna like decrease my stock. Well, I already got drafted, but. Oh yeah, that's right. This is for like the minutes. See, I wasn't paying attention fully. This is to see like, get that out of here. This is to see what type of minutes I would get.
Out of bounds.
My fault. I'm over here like thinking about 1,000 things while I'm playing 2K. So yeah, I should be able to get like at least like the 6-man rule. Let's go. Come get bullied. Let's go. I'm trying to figure out what this dude is like. What is he even good at? Because it's clear he's not on this level. I said she looking for the Zaddy. 69. Come on. Oh, damn. You know, I am shredding him to pieces. After this, they better not show any more cutscenes or anything. Because this clearly is not a rivalry. It's atrocious, but we're gonna be all right. They need to throw a double team on me or something. Oh, I messed up. Yeah, I'm over here with the Gatorade symbol. Let's see if he can make it. Yeah, no defense. This is over. Give me that. Thank you. Yeah, it looks like I cemented my 6-man role. But being that I'm constantly active and moving without the basketball, this is gonna be like easy for me. Oh, that's a good move. But he missed. But they need to just sub me out. Like I'm already on like E right now. Let's go. Okay. I gotta improve my passing, amongst other things. Splash. I don't know why they did that. Made it so that it's like delayed. They gotta fix that. Do that. Okay, let's go. Time to push this break. Looking like young Penny Hardaway. Caught him. Oh. Yeah, that didn't end so well. We'll be all right, though. Slow that down. All right, hopefully they subbing me out now because I'm killing these people. Oh, no. All right. They want to keep me in? I'm going to keep torturing them. No remorse. I think it's safe to say it's going to get, like, harder once I make it to, like, the actual roster, the main roster. I think it's going to get, like, harder. Gotta be. Well, gotta, because... Let's go. Defense. He ain't got nothing on me. He ain't got nothing on me. Give me that. Yeah, these dudes is getting curb stomped. Yeah, they getting curb stomped. 28 points. Defense. Time to bully him. I'm out here putting up Wilt Chamberlain numbers. I think one of my goals was to get like a double-double. Okay, yeah, they gotta sub me out this whole fourth quarter. They want me to go 400. 2K gotta stop doing them like that, man. I'm cooking this kid. Six seconds left? What's the point of subbing me in for this? The game is practically over. I said, if it get too hot up in the spot, we on fire. So I would say that I did good, you know, getting a 30-10 game. That's good, big man numbers. Hit him with a slightly late. Is that Caron Butler, aka Tough Juice? Okay, I'm gonna hold it for the last shot. We gonna go out with a bang. No, don't come near me. Don't crowd me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bang! Hit him with that chilaka. Boop, 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 boop.
Hey, Shep. Yo, good game, man.
Whatever, bro.
No, hold on. Like, for real, you got mad potential, bro. Once you get a little clear on the reads, boom, you're gonna take off.
Thanks for the advice, bro, but I'm good.
Listen, man, I know you're upset and you gotta go, you know, process your emotions, but you know, I'm just looking forward to the next time we meet, that's it. We had mad fun back there, bro. Listen, man, just be easy, all right?
Even the sun shines on the dogs behind sometimes, man.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I don't really care about, you know, all that getting around the city and stuff like that. Summer League Championship. All right, so yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you comment, share, like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. And I'll be back soon with another video.